now he's like, this day-to-day life is not what I'm built for. He's like, this is what I'm built for. This is what I'm made for. This, goosebumps.
Do it. Turn up.
Hey, if you know, you know. This, yo, just the fact that I remembered what their name was, Asian Kung Fu Generation, bro. This band is amazing. If you, oh my gosh. They did Naruto's intro, and they've done Bleach's, I believe, outro or intro. Either one, but this one's from Bleach. After Dark used to be my alarm clock waking up for school, bro. Like, this was it. I love this song. This is probably my favorite song by them, and you guys are going to witness this if you guys have not already, but this is an amazing song. I love this song, and their music video is awesome. I hate how everything's all outdated. They just should update everything along with the times. That guitar. Don't tell, dog, that, oh my gosh, that guitar is so nasty, bro. I love that. Oh, you guys are not catching that guitar. That's dog. That's tough. I love the guitar in this song. Now, these build-ups are perfection. I love how in rock music there's a build-up. There's the whole journey, the beginning, the journey, and then the build-up part to just finish the song is amazing. See, now he's like, this day-to-day life is not what I'm built for. He's like, this is what I'm built for. This is what I'm made for. This, goosebumps.
Do it. Turn up.
Oh, that's...
I love it.
Yo, I love the effects when this like page just breaks. Let's go. Okay, I have not kept up with Asian Kung Fu Generation, but this is the lead singer right there. I might have to, you know what? We're going to do a detour. We're going to go ahead and peep anyway since we're already here, okay? So if there's any, like, commercial on here break, I'll just clip it, and then we're going to watch this one. Sleep. That looks cool. Oh, okay. So we're here with Sleep, Asian Kung Fu Generation. Got a bonus clip because it just looked fire. And I was, you know those times when you're like wondering about somebody you haven't spoke to in a long time or haven't seen in a long time. You're like, just pop in your mind. You're like, I wonder how they're doing. I hope they're doing well. This is a hope they're doing well video right now because we just came from the other one. So this is obviously a newer one. I don't know when this came out. I just clicked the button and we here, so let's get it. Hey, my boy, I'm grown up. Dog, you would not be like, yeah, he's a rock star. You would not just look at him and be like, yeah, he's a rock star. He shreds the guitar and he sings. He's a leader of a rock band, a very well-renowned rock band in Japan. You would just not know at all. He low-key look, if you guys know who Deep Ride is, he kind of looks like Deep Ride like when he was younger. Okay. That was just a little intro to that, I guess. But hey, that was cool. It's like nice catching up with you, brother. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought about the music videos, especially the first one. That's what we came here for. But if you guys have any other recommendation of any like anime openings or intros, outros, movie songs that you guys want me to go over, I am more than happy to do so. I'm just here to react to them. I'm here to listen to it. I'm here to enjoy it with you guys. I appreciate you guys being on this journey with me. We're almost at 2,000 subscribers in a very small amount of time, and I am so grateful. Thank you guys, every single one of you guys, so much. I appreciate you guys. You guys have a wonderful day. Peace.